9 at 10, a local priest comments on why there may be an increased interest in exorcisms.
It was a beautiful day today. Tomorrow will be just about as pretty, but during the afternoon, a little bit more windy.
Shockers open a big Valley homestand tonight against Illinois State. We will have highlights on Nightside.